Hello, I'm Senator Pam Helming. This week's edition is all about our local volunteer fire departments and the services they provide to our community. Our volunteer firefighters and local fire departments play a critical role in keeping us safe and providing help to those in need. It was a pleasure to join the Northern Central Volunteer Firemen's Association at their annual legislative summit recently. This was a great opportunity to meet members of our local fire departments and hear firsthand about the issues that our local firefighters are facing. My colleagues in the Senate Majority Conference and I have been working hard to ensure the safety and health of our volunteer firefighters. We recently passed legislation to better protect the health of volunteer firefighters who become sick due to the hazards they encounter from their service to our community. Our firefighters always have our back when we need it. This is our way of showing them that we have their backs too. Volunteers are the core of our communities, and it is important to recognize their contributions and commitment. Every year, the Fairville Fire Department and the Port Gibson Fire Department hold their banquets on the same evening. I had the pleasure of attending both this year to honor those who have served their fire department and our community in exemplary ways. In addition, I recently helped celebrate the contributions of volunteer firefighters at the Newark Volunteer Fire Department and the Shortsville Volunteer Fire Department banquets. We cannot take for granted the exceptional service that our fire departments provide to rural communities. Like our volunteer firefighters and fire departments, my office is always ready to help. We are available to assist you with any state issues or needs you may have. Please contact my office or visit my website at helming.newyorksenate.gov. Thank you.